add a photo or screenshot which you already have, tap on the plus button and select Photo Library. From this point, navigate to your photos and then tap on the photo you wish to use. You can also select more than one image to upload, and Showbie will give you the option as to whether you want to upload them as individual photos or as a document. When uploading a single image, you will get the options to crop, rotate, and change the size.